What's poppin', QC Nation? It's your girl Courtney, and I'm back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video, I'm reacting to Mozzie with this song called Price Tag featuring Polo G and Lil Papa. So we're gonna check this song out and see what's up with this song. I have listened to all of them before, so hopefully the song sound good. But y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to them or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So make sure y'all check that out, your love on there, and let's get right into this video, y'all.
Mommy, if you got the beats.
Seth got the waves. It's like a movie scene already. One of them drug lord houses.
Shoot a geekin' out that Miley, he might pop some, yeah. Nobody tried us, he just wanna catch a bite for me. Everything I own, that's me, I got it out of the street. Got some choppers in the closet, bring them out if it's
beat. Price tag on his head, and ain't shit to get your mind bought. Make sure you dairies out the cut, let that nine off. 17 shots and see the clip before we ride off. Heard that boy been woofing, left him stinking on that sidewalk.
Hey, bitch, I'm banging to the death of me. Killers that a step for me. Of course, I love my auntie, I just hate she on that fed of me. Sucker size ketamine, scientific fact though. I just checked the gram, nobody died, we double back though. Woofing gets you back though, bullin' in my bathrobe. Tended to this trap phone, shoot him if his mask on. I'm tryna knock his mask off, fire up and stab off. Synthetic cat nose, my drill off a bath saw. Nailing to the asphalt, business booming bag talk. Buy it all, selling and we sell it to him half off. Fuck the opposition, bitch, I'm tripping, tear his ass off. Fuck the opposition, bitch, I'm tripping, tear his ass off.
Shoot a geekin' out that Miley, he might pop some, yeah. Nobody tried us, he just won.
This movie, I mean, this is like a movie. I said this movie. This is like a movie. This video right here is like giving me, like, y'all ever see a Columbia movie when they selling drugs, doing all this? This looks just like this. This is a horror video, I ain't gonna lie. It's giving me some good vibes with this, though. This could actually be like a dope movie, no lie.
Wanna catch a bite for me. Everything I own, that's me, I got it out of the street. Got some choppers in the closet, bring them out if it's
beat. Price tag on his head, and ain't shit to get your mind bought. Make sure you dairies out the cut, let that nine off. 17 shots and see the clip before we ride off. Heard that boy been woofing, left him stinking on that sidewalk. Phone him tweaking, busting in the party, dropping gang sign. If we pop out late, we trying to scold a bitch's game time. Ready for whatever, I won't hesitate to bang mine. I went through the struggle, but I made it through that pain fine. Now I saw smiles, I swear we spent so many days crying. Remember selling crack, weed, and pills at the same time. Now I swerving foreigns, you might catch me switching lanes flying. Ballin' like I'm Jordan, I be fly like I got hang time.
Shoot a geekin' out that Miley, he might pop some, yeah. Nobody tried us, he just wanna catch a bite for me. Everything I own, that's me, I got it out of the street. Got some choppers in the closet, bring them out if it's
beat. Price tag on his head, and ain't shit to get your mind bought. Make sure you dairies out the cut, let that nine off. 17 shots and see the clip before we ride off. Heard that boy been woofing, left him stinking on that sidewalk.
I know these niggas pussy, I can't catch him, knock his dog out. At your mama job every day until she calls out. I might send a nigga on the dead end with a sawed off. If you diss me on your Instagram, lie, then you get logged out. I don't like to talk on phones, police going through them calls. You throw the rock, then here's your hand. Okay, cool, we gon' kill all y'all. Little nigga, but I'm bit. I'm who they call when shit pop off. We can get your block too. Don't be expecting me to look out. Shoot a geekin' out that Miley, he might pop some, yeah. Nobody tried us, he just wanna catch a bite for me. Everything I own, that's me, I got it out of the street. Got some choppers in the closet, bring them out if it's
beat. Price tag on his head, and ain't shit to get your mind bought. Make sure you dairies out the cut, let that nine off. 17 shots and see the clip before we ride off. Heard that boy been woofing, left him stinking on that sidewalk.
Okay, that is the end of the song. Overall, I mess with the song. I really mess with the video. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. I was so into the video. That's why I was not pausing it for real, for real. But Lil Papa said, nothing y'all know right off the bat. Everything he got is because of him, No lie, no help, no none of that. Nobody gave him nothing. It was straight hard work, dedication, and motivation. And that's just that. They all hard. I mess with all them. Like, they all got some dope songs. And that's just my opinion on that. This video, though, like, this video is so good. It gives me, like, movie scenes. Like, no lie. It's giving me movie scenes. They did a good job with the video. I like the song. I like the video. Overall, everything came out to be good. Them together as three rappers in, like, a group. Like, that'll be something dope, for real, for real. They should make more songs together, but this is my opinion. Let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feeling. Also, if you haven't, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So make sure y'all go check that out, so love on there.